passionate about physics, and I'm also passionate about machine learning and how we can use machine learning techniques to help us understand physics, condensed matter, many body physics in general. And I'm also passionate about using quantum computers or future quantum computers and how we can use them to understand physical systems and also how to use them to improve machine learning. As of today, you can use some of the prototypes. You can use them online, some of them for free. They're at a pretty experimental stage, so kind of like research. But as the technology matures, computer scientists and physicists develop algorithms, then we'll start seeing this, I think, soon. Artificial intelligence, I think, is going to be a revolution, similar to the industrial revolution in some sense, right? Like, it's going to change how we work, how we interact, and I think it's going to be overall a positive thing, so I'm an optimist. It's going to have a huge impact in society, and it's going to be for good. Oh, lots of them. It's impossible to pick one. Meeting new people, new culture. It's pretty amazing. It made the biggest impact because I hadn't been exposed to a research environment such as this at ICTP. And I basically developed most of the intuition I have about condensed matter and quantum many body physics during the diploma. Definitely, of course.